Hello, this is Jeremy Chapman for Microsoft Mechanics. Today I want to share another working from home tip, and this time for email when using Outlook. Now, even as offices begin to reopen, many of us will continue working remotely, and there are a few things that you can do to make it easier to manage your time. Now, this tip isn't a new capability in Outlook, but quite helpful, especially if you're in back-to-back meetings at home or even in the office. Now, I'm going to show you how to change the default meeting duration to give others and yourself a little time between meetings. So in Outlook, go to File, then Options, then Calendar. Under Default Duration for New Appointments and Meetings, you'll see a checkbox for End Appointments and Meetings Early. Now for less than an hour, the default is 5 minutes, but you can also choose 8 and 10. And for 1 hour or longer, the default is 10 minutes, but you can also choose 5 and 15. Now since I like the defaults, I'm going to keep these and click OK. And when I go to create a new meeting, you'll see that the default duration is now 25 minutes. And now it's just up to you and other meeting participants to stick to the new duration. So that was a quick tip to give you a little bit more time between meetings so you can reset a little before your next one. For more tips like this, check out aka.ms/WFHmechanics. Thanks for watching.